Saad Hariri is once again named as the country's prime minister. His last coalition government was toppled almost exactly a year ago as protests gripped the country. Hariri still faces major challenges to navigate Lebanon's power-sharing politics and form a new government. He also needs to address a worsening economic crisis, the COVID-19 pandemic, and the fallout of an explosion at Beirut port that killed nearly 200 people back in August.